Should anywhere be a gun-free zone? I'm gonna say basically no, because honest, responsible people keep their firearms holstered until they see an imminent deadly threat. Because the sign in and of itself isn't going to stop someone who is bent on murder. They've already decided, I'm going to go somewhere and kill a whole bunch of people. Oh, the sign. Yeah, now I gotta change my plan. That's not how mass murderers think.